the 23rd of March. This is a purple heron. It's just been bought in from a field in Sijui. You can see it's got an extensive gunshot injury to the wing, which has pretty much severed the wing at the joint. You can see the bones hanging loose here, shattered. Obviously there's no way this bird will be able to fly again. So we'll have her taken to the vet now, and the vet can see whether she can amputate the wing. And then there's a possibility that it could be released in one of the reserves, but obviously with an injury like that, there's no way it's going to be able to fly.
Okay.
Species of conservation concern in Europe.